Tell me in detail about an experience where you helped somebody. Possible answer 1. While I was traveling to Busan with some friends from university, I saw a group of Westerners trying to talk to the cashier at the train station. From their body language, I could tell they were not able to solve their problem. So I took this opportunity to approach the group and ask if I could assist them. The look on their faces was one of relief. They told me that they had been given tickets without a seat number. Once I spoke to the cashier, I had to explain to them that in Korea, on busy weekends, they sell standing seats, and that's all that is available today. The group of tourists thanked me for my help and left satisfied.